Okay, guy, get ready to get your fire. I was about to say something completely different, but whatever. It's too late now. Anyway, hey there, guys. Welcome back to another episode of the Pokemon Crystal Wedlocke. I'm recording this in the same session as the last one. Huzzah, what the frick, you're faster than me. I just looked at the experience rate for everyone right now, and Rockazella is pretty damn close to that point of no return that we don't want him to be at. We can't go past level 20, which is the level of the Devil's Milk Tank of Death. Oh god, I'm getting pretty dangerously close to level 20. I'm gonna have to go for the gym immediately now. Either that or just stop training Rockazella, but really, that's kind of a... Oh, what? No! Why are you that level, you jerk? Magnitude 4, that's not doing anything. No, I don't want to be... Oh, no! Magnitude 9, he's dead. Okay. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god! Yes! So close! Oh my god, I don't want to get to level 20 because I know I'll go over in the gym! Let's use Bloodwing. We get an encounter here. Oh my god, this is close. Erica! Oh god, I'm not looking forward to the freaking gym. Oh man, that cool breeze. Anyway, Route 35 encounter. Let's see what we can get. Another snowball, but Dupe's Claw says we do not catch him. Or her. Okay, let's see. What do we get? What do we get? What do we get? What do we get? Oh no. Well, there goes my encounter for this route. I'm not gonna catch anything this route. Oh, I don't have any great balls? What the freak? I forgot to buy items? To this extent? Come on, come on, come on. At least let me get one, two, three. Damn it! If I had a great ball, I would have caught it. Oh, great. Well, there goes our Route 35 encounter. It's freaking Sapphire Nuzlocke over again. I failed to get that Gardevoir because it teleported on me. I'm gonna buy some great balls. Because it's clear I'm gonna need them from here on out. Why didn't I not buy great balls before? I figured I wouldn't need them, but I'm buying 5, and I'm gonna I'll buy a couple Pokeballs too, just for good measure. Oh man, that cool breeze. Okay, now. Let's go. We have another encounter for a national park. Because apparently I can't catch Abras because they teleport on me. God, I hate that. Okay. So, nothing here. Sad face. Okay, let's go in here. National park. Take walks in the park, but I never go into the grass. Trainers always want to battle. Interesting. We want to talk to this chick, though. Pay attention, please! Oops, I have to quit thinking like a teacher all the time. You must be a Pokemon trainer. Since you're working so hard, I want you to have this. And we get a Quick Claw, which I'm going to give to Rockazella right away. Let a Pokemon hold that Quick Claw. Sometimes it'll strike first during battle. And that's always good. Especially for something really, 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 really slow, like Rockazella. No! Whoa! What am I thinking? I'm not that stupid! I don't want to throw away the Quick Claw I just got! Give that to Rockazella! Jesus. Okay. Now! National Park Encounter. I want to dodge this trainer. What?! Jerk! I didn't want to battle! I want to catch a Pokemon! Just in case Rockazella dies today. Snub. Another one? God! Level 14. What level are you, Bloodwing? 13? Oh, yeah, you are. Supersonic works on the first try, which is a surprise to me. Oh god. Hit yourself, please. Oh yes! Good thing the abilities weren't introduced yet, otherwise I'd be getting hit by Intimidate by now. Oh wow, this thing is just killing its... Alright, I forgot about that. Never mind. How typical. And it's Confusion wore off, but Charm missed. Now, as I said at the end of the last episode, Bloodwing is going to be useful later on. His time of use is coming, so I do want to get Bloodwing trained up. He may only be level 13 now, and he may not look like he's going to be that good, but trust me, Bloodwing is going to save us from hell in the next gym. Anyway, level 14. And that's the only Pokemon she had. I can't beat you in pride, but... Yeah, good luck. And what do you want? You want another battle? Picked up something nice today. Oh, yes! I do want that. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Let me just catch a Pokemon real quick. And I'll come back and get that item. I like the music here. Anyway, what is our encounter for this route? Oh no! No! I got the useless... Oh, I hate Sunkern. Sunkern is the worst thing you could probably ever get. I'm just tempted to kill it, but I need as many Pokemon as I can get. Well, that was effective. Okay, flinched. I'll catch it anyway, though, because, you know, I need as many Pokemon. Whoa, whoa, God. This thing just loves draining my health. There we go. Back to confuzzleness, good sir. Please hit yourself. Gross. I'm gonna throw a Pokeball at it. Not even gonna waste a Great Ball on this thing. Sunkern is just... Oh my god, no. There we go, caught it on the first try. It is very weak. Its only mean of defense is to shake its leaves desperately at its attacker. I'm gonna name it Sunshine, even though we're never even gonna use him. Sunkern. Why'd I have to guess Sunkern? Sunkern sucks! Wait a minute! Whoa, 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 before we leave, though, there is something very good we want to get here. Why am I talking like this? I am a very unusual individual. Okay, we want to come over here and get this. Well, not this, this is just a paralyzed heal. But that's useful. Oh well. But we have to come over here, all the way through here. It's faster if you have the bike, so good thing I got it. And I think it's down here. TM 28, yes. This is a very good TM for this point in the game, if you have something that can use it. So, in the case scenario that Bloodwing does manage to die, and there's a painful heal here, apparently. In the case scenario that Bloodwing dies before Bloodwing dies or is not high leveled enough to really do much in the next gym, I will be using that Dig TM on probably, like, Wendy. Because by then, Wendy will probably be evolved and be stronger and all that jazz. I think that since Rockzilla is high leveled enough, we're gonna go take on the gym. And I'll just have everyone else get some training up in the gym. Plus, after we take on the devil, we can extend our level limit to 25, I believe it is. Oh, well, the gym's right here. Bloodwing, you're up first. I need you leveled up more than anyone right now. Alright, let's talk to you.
Yo, Champion Bacon. This gym is home to normal-type Pokemon trainers. I recommend you use fighting-type Pokemon.
Well, I don't have any. I don't have any fighting types. and because this is a Nuzlocke, I can't go out and catch one on my own accord.
Oh, but you... Oh, you are a cute little trainer! I like you, but I won't hold back!
Okay, miss. Don't hold back. I'm not holding back either, because this gym is evil. Beauty Victoria! Series Victoria? Like, from Helsing? I don't know. I missed that show. I mean, I did watch you all of Helsing. That show was pretty awesome. Oh, wow. Wow! Bloodwing! You're still so weak in the freaking attack department. And that never seems to work. Defense Girl. Fucking... Mother Trucker. There. As long as it's not Swear, it's just fine. Oh, wow! What? Bloodwing! You just redeemed yourself for that moment there. Dead. And whoa, 109? Just for killing a Sentret? Let's use Erica. She needs some experience too. Where? Oh, whoa, level 13. The levels just randomly jumped. I have a bad feeling about that. Okay, you're gonna bring up your defense, which is just fine by me. So I'm just gonna vine whip you to death. Madam. With Erica here. Quick attack! Oh no! Okay, there we go. Dead. And 157. Another Sentret, I'm guessing. So let's keep Erica out. She's almost level 15. What level are you? Oh god! That's what I was worried about. The level jumps. This is why this gym is evil. They skyrocket levels like it's nobody's business. I don't even know why they do this. This is the first battle of the gym, and we're already facing something stronger than almost our entire team combined. Well, not combined, because Rockzilla pretty much destroyed this thing in like 12 seconds. Or last time. Anyway. Fury Swipe. Oh god, good thing it missed, because that would have been bad. Anyway, done. Anyway. That would have been bad if I was using Bloodwing. Okay. Sleep Powder! I have that thing about Sleep Powder. It's just not good. But... You know what? I don't even have any plans to use Erica against Whitney. You know what? Rap is pretty useless, so I'll get rid of Rap. For Sleep Powder. Whatever. Okay, yeah, it's over. Thank God. Thank God it's over, actually, because I was hoping that... I wasn't hoping that it would last longer, because then I end up probably losing someone. This gym is really bad. Okay, let's go. There's the devil right there. Oh, not looking forward. Let's just savor our freedom at last, ladies and gentlemen. Let's just savor our freedom at last. Oh god. Oh god. I'm not liking this. A meow. Level 16! What is with this gym? It's so evil! Oh man. Good thing I'm using paddle. God, I feel like this is just a Rockzilla gym, but I can't use him because he'll get over level 20 and now I have to freaking release him. So I just have to work with what I have here. Oh god, you're almost dead. Oh god, you're scratch. Oh. That wasn't so bad. Okay. Bye. Okay, there we go. Who's next? Another Meowth. I'm gonna keep Paddle in because I'm a bit worried here. This gym can get pretty annoying pretty fast, so I'm gonna keep consistent with one Pokemon in a battle. So, keep Paddle out and murderify this Meowth. And oh god. No, Paddle, don't flinch! Oh god, Slash! Oh god, that critical hit!
That great gray almost killed Paddle.
If you didn't believe me that this gym is evil, believe me now, with that 11 HP. I do not want this to be a Sharpedo again. I do not want this to be a Sharpedo. Oh god, I'm sorry. I get paranoid in this gym! I just worry there are trainers all over the place that will just destroy me if I end up facing them in a row. I can't face trainers in a row in this gym, or they will destroy me. That is the thing I have against Goldenrod Gym. It is that evil that they throw level 16 things at you. Things that you probably wouldn't expect to see at such really annoying levels if you're doing like a wedlock challenge when you're stuck on the level limit and you can't really train up everybody. And just, oh my god, I hate this gym. And it's not, like, to most people, it's only Whitney that brings them trouble because they overlevel. I can't overlevel. So, not just Whitney is going to be giving me trouble this time because I can't bring Rockzilla over level 20. If I could do that, I would just wreck this gym with Rockzilla alone. I would sweep everybody. But in this situation, I can't do that. So I'm going to have to work with what I've got here. So I'm going to keep Petal on the front. He's going to get to like level 18 by the time this is over. So I'm going to have to off-screen train Bloodwing, maybe. Oh god, another trainer. Don't let your Pokemon's cute looks fool me. Okay. Okay, last carry. And she has a Snubbull. Level 18! What the fuck? This gym is just so over freaking kill. All the lasers through the eyes. Why are you shooting lasers in my eyes, Snubbull? Jeez. I didn't know you liked lasers that much, sir. Okay. Someone's dead. He hasn't even attacked me once. Well, she hasn't attacked me once. It hasn't attacked me once. And it's dead. That was pretty easy. And Paddle's almost level 18. Yeah, there's nothing I'm weak. Because I'm surviving this gym. I don't care what you say. I will survive. I'll survive this nightmare. One more trainer and then... I like cute Pokemon better than strong Pokemon. But I have strong and cute Pokemon. Okay. Good luck with that. 3. Jigglypuff. Oh shit, wrong move. Come on, that did decent damage. They're freaking disabled. Oh, well. I'm actually not that worried. Disable my tackle. And pound. Oh god. That's actually effective. Well, you're dead! When do you get some experience? Another Jigglypuff. Pretty sure this chick has 3 of them. God, I hate this gym. This gym is a nightmare. This gym is a nightmare. And sing no, no. Oh, disable wore off. And you're dead. And oh my god, Wendy, stop being a jerk about experience. Okay, just. I'm just gonna Hyper Fang this thing to death. And. No! No! No, no, no! No way! Break out the awakenings. Defense curl. That might actually be pretty effective. I don't want to use another item. I want to kill this thing. Okay. Level 17. Yeah. We're done. And now, the moment we've all been waiting for. The Dapple. I don't really need to heal, but let's do this. Let's get this nightmare over with. I'm actually gonna save my game real quick, just because I haven't saved in a while. Oh man. Oh man, I'm not looking forward to this! Oh man. Let's do this!
Hi, I'm Whitney. Everyone was so into Pokemon, so I got to too. Pokemon are super cute. You want a battle? I'm warning you, I'm good. And I'm also a fucking psychopath. I mean,
let's just get this on over with, ladies and gentlemen. It's time to face off with the devil. The person who responsibly screwed up everyone's Generation 2 experience. Gym Leader Whitney. And she starts out with a Clefairy.
Seems innocent, right? Oh my god, not really. It's a leaky. Water Wing is pretty underleveled, so Stun Spore or Poison Powder?
I got a thing here.
Do I want Slow Clefairy that I can just slam aside with Confusion, or Slow Damage and Confusion? Okay, I'll Slow Damage and Confusion. Of course it is.
No! Oh my god, Butterwing! Butterwing, don't die on me. Oh my god, already! Not even one move and that thing's already breaking out big heavy attacks! Oh god.
Mimic. Oh god, what move is it stealing off me?
Poison Powder.
Okay, that's not so bad.
Let's poison it up.
It's gonna poison. Double slap.
Wow. That does a lot of damage.
Oh god. That did like. Oh god! Good, it's confused now! Okay. Metronome. What's it getting?
Haze. Okay, all stat changes were eliminated. None of us have raised or lowered any stats yet, so that was useless to me. That thing can just take his attacks like a freaking tank.
Okay, hits up, poison damage. Oh my god, I thought I was gonna lose Butterwing there. Let's hit it up with confusion. Okay, come on, hit yourself.
Poison powder.
That's not so bad. It's dead.
Leader Whitney is about to use Metal Tank.
Oh god. The moment we've all been waiting for. Time for the Cow of Death. Level 20.
Rockzilla, you're up.
I'm going to defense.
No. Yes! Bring up your defense, Rockzilla! Oh god, it's breaking out the rollouts already. Okay, this is sort of the strategy I go with against Whitney. I want to bring up my great, infatuation. I want to just go, oh god, it's already getting stronger. Oh god. It's not even very effective, and it's getting stronger. The strategy I normally go with Whitney when I have a rock type like Geodude is that I just defense curl up as much as I can, try to survive the first rollout combo. Oh god. Survive the first rollout combo, and then just start spamming attacks and hope it dies eventually. But that's not the end of it. That's just the beginning of the fucking nightmare. That's the beginning of the nightmare. Oh god, the rollout! It just gets stronger and oh man. I'm pretty sure that's the last one. I defense curled up a lot. Okay, starting up a new combo. Okay, we just gotta like... No! We just gotta not do that. It's doing like 1 HP at first, but it's just gonna get stronger. Magnitude 8, yeah! Do it. Oh my god. That did decent damage, okay. While it's locked in rollout, it can't heal. So, that's the only thing that pretty much saves us. Magnitude 6, that's not as good. But yeah, oh yes, it's halfway dead. Oh god, rollout. Oh man. Run. No! Rockzilla! Huh. Okay, it missed. That's perfect. Magnitude 7. No, it's doing... Fuck. This is the part that I hate. This is when Whitney just gets to my nerves. Milk drink. The most annoying move Miltank could ever have in this part of the game. Heals half your max HP. Has a lot of PP. You can use it a bunch of times and not worry. And I can't attack! Oh my god, no. Oh my god. Magnitude 9. Miltank better die from this one. Nope, of course not. But Quick Claw. It's over! It's over! The devil is done! The devil is done! Eat it, Whitney! Level 20 Rockzilla. Oh god, Weeder Whitney was defeated and I didn't lose a single party member. Came pretty close to, but I managed to get through it. Yes, you best cry, Whitney! You best cry, you devil! God, I hate you so much, yes! The victory tears! The victory tears. Oh. Okay, so apparently now this joke's gonna flip out on us because we made Whitney cry, but she deserves it. Bastard. I mean, she has destroyed many of our Pokemon over the years. But we just gotta talk to her again, and she'll give us our badge. So Whitney can go suck it. Anyway. Now we can use strength outside of battle, even though we don't have it yet, and it boosts speed, even though it doesn't matter for Rockzilla, and we get TM45, which is Attract. Wrong button. Attract makes full use of Pokemon's charm. No, it isn't, Whitney. It isn't. You can just... Oh, right, I forgot, Butterwing's poison. Yeah, it's just one thing after another, Whitney. Well, now we're done with this bastard. I already stated why he was gonna say this. I'm done. I'm done with this gym. You can go die in a cave, Whitney. Adios. You son of a peach ball. Now come in here. Have you seen the wiggly tree that's going on Route 36? Well, this is all exciting. I went to see it. I'm worried. Isn't it dangerous? Oh, we have to go to the tree. Oh, okay. They changed the scene. It's not like that in Gold and Silver. In Gold and Silver, you just get the squirt bottle from the person in the flower shop. Anyway. Okay, heal up. Oh, man. I hate this. Hated this fight. Anyway. Now that we're done with Whitney, thank God, we're going to be heading for Route 36. But, we're going to be covering the bulk of Route 36 next time, because, of course, I'm really not up to doing much after dealing with the devil and surviving with... Oh, it's a bike shop! Hi, Ruby, our bicycle sales have gone through the roof! We owe it all to your advertising by riding around on our bicycle. As our way of saying thanks, please keep that bicycle. Thanks again. Ooh, free bicycle.
Okay, so now I'll see you guys next time on more of the Pokemon Crystal Wedlocke.